you got this wet. We need to. I'm trying to see through that.
We put water here. That's our viewing spot.
Yeah,
I guess that's fair.
Yeah. I mean
not today, but normally.
I'm
not
concerned about too, right?
Yeah, that's true, yeah. Yeah, that's
Thank you. probably going to be around 35 or 90.
Was younger 18 there?
Scored when he cut in pretty far.
Oh yeah?
Just outside the circle, the far side of the game. Such a weird shot. Because like even I'm like, did that go away? And all of a sudden it's in the net.
I like it.
It's nice. He was telling me last game on the return later to me. He gave him a shot. So he was just tired in the rest of the game. I'm like, oh wow, he's tasting the blood now. Pretty soon he'll want to hit. Yeah, this kid, is so quick.
Yeah, he's so good.
Thank you.
drop the ice. They do. They have to pop each other in the hockey slide. Although Jimmy copied the gloves. Actually, no, I did. I got those gloves for myself. Because we went to a hockey shop, and they're wearing out, the palms are wearing out. And he didn't like anything, and he don't have to use the equipment, right? He was so uncomfortable, and he's like, I said, okay, I'd rather just use mine. Like, do you want to wear the ones I got? And he wore them, and he scored 2 goals. Like, okay, I guess they're yours now. Fine. And now they're sold out, I can't buy them anymore. It's okay, I didn't really need new gloves. I did, because they're nice. They look good with our team's gear. We gotta get 5 years out of it, so. To be honest, I got them probably a little too long. But you wore them the whole time, it's fine.
Thank you.
marks with them. At least I would hope they were up.
Oh, yes!
Oh, oh man, pass! I thought he had it. That was nice.
It was a great pop.
Oh, it was. They well. Jimmy and Risto always play well together. I don't know what it is. Risto, have you met Jimmy? This is Jimmy's dad.
Hey, how's it going?
This is Risto's dad. Risto's the one that almost put on the
Oh,
you know, I didn't know you were Vader. I didn't know until I got in the dressing room and Risto's like, how'd my dad do? I'm like, what? Your mom's there? What are you talking about? I'm like, oh, my dad's Vader. I'm like, oh, seriously? That's good, man. That's a good costume.
Ah,
I like that you have the speakers. That was the best part. That was the best part.
Well,
yeah, the Imperial March going like, what? What?
Yeah,
that was
good.
That was a good touch.
Yeah.
The dark side strong.
Oh, they're playing good today.
Yeah. I gotta say, I'm a little surprised considering we're missing 4 players.
We're always missing somebody.
I know. Weekend games are Saturday night games for some reason, always. Oh, shit, this kid's so good. Nice!
You just gotta keep it on top.
Oh, no.
It's not even perfect.
Yeah.
Nice job,
Roman. Yes.
There you go.
Thank you.
Dad, you know the dragon we ran or whatever from that show?
So strong.
Like how strong?
A letter.
Like stronger than Maurice?
Yeah.
I thought you said no one's stronger than Maurice.
Except for the dragon.
How about that demon? Wait, so you would, like, all you want in the show is just for a tunnel monster?
Yep, mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese?
For the thing you said in the office, pulling for it?
So what in what?
Shadow of the box?
Yeah.
Called Master Ball.
Is that like a living thing, or is it like a virus?
Evil.
Is that what they just say when they have no explanation for it?
It's the evil thing.
Why can't Maurice fight against it?
Thank you.
record my games because all you have to do is just put the camera on me.
Yep, well, yeah, the Google cam, yeah. Okay.